in 1986 was the first time I protested for Lolita at the Miami Sea Aquarium. And now, so many years later, she's still there in the tiniest tank in the United States. The kids and the other activists that came with me, they've all grown up. They've had their own children. They've gone to university. Lolita is still there in the tiniest tank.